Hey everyone, it's me, Brittany. Welcome back to my channel. I haven't been uploading for the last 2 months because I've been in kind of a slump since February. And the reason for that is because in February I went to see a eye specialist, who basically told me that I am slowly going blind. So she said right now it's nothing to worry about, and I have to see her twice a year for the rest of my life. But it's still something scary, and it kind of has my anxiety acting up a little. So I haven't really been feeling in a creating content mood, I guess I'd say that. I've been in my room for the last 2, 3 weeks, haven't really left it. I've pretty much just curled under the blankets and haven't left. And I figured that it's not going to change anything. I should get up and do things while I can still see and not take anything for granted anymore. So I thought the first thing in the right direction would be to start creating content again. Another reason why I haven't been creating content is because it's hard to do it in a house with three other people, especially when they're loud and noisy. And yeah, I know that's not really an excuse, but it does make it a little bit more challenging. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So, bottom line, I have anxiety, borderline ADHD, and now I'm slowly going blind. So, I'm battling a lot, but I'm not giving up. So, leave a comment down below. Like the video, don't like the video. It's perfectly fine. And if you feel like this channel something you'd be interested in, please subscribe. Thanks. Bye. And remember, you can do anything.